What's up, guys?
Hey!
Welcome to day 3 of the little honeymoon vlog series. So we started our day off with a little bit of exercise. I did a bunch of... I've been doing...
Cardio.
I've been doing cardio and playing Clash Royale when I play cardio. I do cardio for like 2 hours. Just like on the elliptical, just grinding it out and getting all pissed off at the game. So it kind of fuels me. But
your rage, you speed up as you lose.
Like, I feel bad for people sitting next to me. I'm like, that stupid little motherfucker. Just talking smack under my breath, and they probably are weirded out. But anyway, it's been a good day. We had some lunch, and
I spent all morning looking at the sea lions.
Yeah.
And the otters.
Jenny had her little binoculars out.
All the animals.
Scoping them all out.
They were so cute. They were borking.
Borking. We actually sleep with the windows like wide open, which is kind of weird because I'm like, I hope no seagulls come and like poop on us.
Yeah.
But, it ends up being okay.
Yeah.
And this morning, like I said, we went and got some lunch. And now, at long last, we're going to the aquarium.
Yeah.
Which was something that we've both been looking forward to, especially Jim Beans.
I am so stoked. That's like the one thing that I've been looking forward to the whole time we've been here. I'm like, we're going to the aquarium.
So we're going to go check this out, and we're bringing you with us.
Yeah.
Let's roll. All right, so we made it in here. We're checking out our very first tank. It's got a...
bunch of
ton of fishies in there.
Kelp forest deep.
Yeah. There's a really big one that's been floating around. A
lot of rockfish.
Up there somewhere. But they're really cool fishy guys.
Yeah.
You can see the big ones. Oh, up there you see the little all the fishies making like a spiral up there.
Yeah. Like the little like sardine style fish. There's your big guy.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Hey, big guy.
Hey. That's the golden guy. Means.
You'll never see me again.
Just gonna be staying here for this. A huge tank. That's awesome. Look at the teeth on that guy. It's like,
what's up?
Oh, he will tear some flesh out.
Maybe. Those fish were like rubbing their little sides on the kelp there. I'm like, look at this old guy.
Hey there, youngins. I've been in this tank for now 80 years. Don't look at me.
It's a pretty big crab right there. He's gonna get mad at you. What are you doing, guy? Whoa.
Look at the ray, or the flatfish, or whatever.
Right there,
look
up top.
Yeah. I don't think that's a flounder or something.
I want that shark to swim back over
here. That was so cool.
That was super neat. He just like flew right by. He's bailing.
Yeah.
He literally just like brushed past the big fish.
He's like, I'm not gonna mess with you. Look at this guy.
Oh, hello.
Yeah. Starfish on the ground. Wow.
Look at this guy.
Who are you,
guys? Swimming back around now.
Big shark guy. And there's that just gigantor fish over there.
Here comes another shark. Do you see it?
Yeah. That's the fish that you have to catch in order to catch the ash bringer. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
just making his rounds. Doodum.
Doodum. Is this guy Jenny?
He looks like, well, I don't think he is, but he looks like, I used to have like a decorator crab.
Yeah.
Like that. And what they would do is they would take like little pieces of coral and stick it on the back of them to blend in. And
that's really fun.
The one I had was a jerk because I had a clam, a big, really pretty clam, and he cut the foot off of it.
What?
And stuck it to the back of him and killed my clam.
That's bad.
I took him back to the pet store.
Takes trophies of his kills. That's badass.
Yeah, look at this little guy. It came out.
Hey. That is a thick coat of anemone. That's pretty cool.
Anemone.
And those are more of the little shrimpies that you like, Jenny.
Yeah, they're huge.
Yeah.
They are so massive.
Whoa!
Make the flatfish disappear.
You've got to shake it a little bit. There you go. There you go. Oh! And here they are in live action. They're thinking, they're huddled up, and there's that guy right there.
Yeah, he's hiding.
I see you.
Shakes, skates, and eggs.
That's cool.
That was really neat.
Sneaky, sneaky.
It is swimming, but it's kind of just like crawling.
This definitely looks like some kind of like outer space deal right here.
These are brittle sea stars.
Wow.
Yeah.
So now we're on the other side. I love these just like big old like fat slow moving fish. They're so cool. That's a huge fish, man. And then there's another. Which one was that, Jenny?
I think that's a 7-year-old
shark. That big one right there?
Yeah.
Look how huge that fish he is. I'm trying to find another fish to put it in to put it to scale. So there's like a little fish and then there's the big fish. It's pretty funny. Oh, he's nice. He's gonna come over into the light.
Look at that ray.
Yeah, the little ray. Oh, they bump into each other. Watch out, buddy.
Check it. Let's see if that big boy comes around. There's another one. Another kind of big boy over there. And the ray. What the? Like a space invader right there. That is creepy. Wow. That is really creepy. Wow. There's my buddy. Big Bubba Fish. That's the official name. Scientific name. Bigamus Bubbamus. Big boy. Trying to find another fish. Put that to scale. Here's that guy. He's huge. This guy loves to do that. That's one of those big Bubba Fish right there.
Show us your gills!
Show us your gills!
Oh!
He's looking. Look at him. He's so cute.
He's just checking us out.
Yeah.
So what's up? You summoning him? He's coming to see you. Ocean Queen. How many gills does he have, Jenny? We're trying to figure out which one this is.
Seven.
He's got seven. You counted them up?
Yeah.
He might be the seven gill then. That's so neat.
What's up?
That's a leopard.
That's a leopard, for sure. Look at the spots. So the other one would be the spine fish, huh? Is that what you're thinking?
I think a spiny dogfish, maybe?
The spiny, yeah, like this one over here coming up. Come check him out and see if he comes over here. Leopard? Yeah, this guy right here. Which one's this one?
Really spiny.
Is he? Okay. This is fun. This is the biggest big boy I've seen yet. So I'll put that in perspective with like Jenny. Like, Jenny as a human being. And there's this big guy. Wow. He's huge. Now I don't know for sure, but I feel like this guy's like doing this to churn up the water so that stuff pops up off the floor and then he can chomp on it. That's funny. He's blade storming right now. And these are the birds that you see like running up and down, like I feel like they are. The birds that you see running up and down whenever the waves come, they run away from the waves, and then whenever they go away, they go back and like sniff around in the sand a little bit.
Yeah, they kind of created, like if you look over here,
exactly,
like a sense
yeah.
of being like at the coast.
Right, that's good. It dumps a whole wave on you, that's pretty funny. That's cool. So you've been watching these guys from afar, now you get to see them up close, Jenny.
So cute.
Just rolling around on his back. And look at those guys over there. Just hanging out.
You gotta get a good photo.
They got some ice over there that was chomping on it.
They're so cute.
That's quite a sight to walk into.
They're swimming around with their mouths open.
Let's give me some of that food.
Wow. Jenny's telling me that this is Pacific mackerel, which is like what I eat when we go to sushi. Sorry, guys. They're just really tasty.
You are really tasty.
Little fatty fish.
Those are pretty impressive looking. It's crazy how they have this whole thing set up to have like all these like big tanks for them to swim around in. That's really neat.
These guys kind of crashed into each other a little bit while they're working it out.
Whoa.
What is that? Egg yolk jellies.
This is definitely some alien spaceship type stuff right here. That is so neat. Wow. Look at that. So weird but cool. Wow. This is a really cool side of the exhibit right here. The open sea. Wow.
On both sides? Because they definitely don't really have any kind of...
No, they're this is just a jumble of them, just getting swept up. Yeah, they're all like coming this way. I think you're right, how have the water flowing like up and then out. That's cool.
Sea turtle. We got yellowfin tuna, sea turtles, and like hammerhead sharks in here. And that big thing, whatever that guy's, this tank is humongous. Look at this. Wow. This is awesome. No flash photography, guys.
That's crazy. That's all fish down there.
It's a gigantic yellowfin tuna.
Imagine fighting him. Catch him.
There's the hammerhead sneaking through.
So that's a yellowfin tuna.
Yeah, I cannot believe there are so many fish
down
there.
Whoa.
Shark!
It's coming in hot.
I'm pretty sure these fish down here actually are like for food, because you can see certain fish like carving a path through them, and, like hunting them.
Look at that.
Yeah, see? That's pretty crazy.
The mackerels are, I think.
Yeah, maybe. Wow. Like, you can see the shark.
You can see,
They're just like, they're all clearing out. He's been doing this for a while. He wasn't really trying to get anything super fast, but...
He might
be thinking about it. He's learning the patterns.
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
There's a couple of them now.
Yeah.
There's like three of them.
Hello.
Oh, who's that guy?
Hey, Mr. Tuna.
Yeah. Listening. Those little sharkies doing the same thing.
Yeah.
Here he comes.
Wow. And then the turtle still.
Still a turtle. Here he comes.
Gigantic tuna.
Wow.
He's a gigantic tuna. So that might be, even though he has yellow fins, that might be the blue fin? I don't know, we're trying to figure it out.
Like, see how, look at his top fin.
There's yellow fin.
See how big his top fin is?
Yeah, they both have yellow fin, which is confusing.
Yeah.
But it's still pretty neat.
They give it to 10 feet, apparently.
Pretty wild.
Hey, dude.
It's him!
Ugh.
Come on,
man.
It's poop.
He said, right there, that's nasty.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Just captured a live tuna poop. Whoa. It's so crazy how big these tuna are. That's a honking fish, man. Whoa.
He's checking you out.
Yeah, he's done it twice. They're so funny.
You think that is how big a whale is, Jenny?
Probably.
Pretty sizable creature right there.
They just fed the otters, and they feed them in like, one of them had like a big disc of like frozen shrimp, like that thing. He's got one right there. He's trying to bust it open on the glass. They've got like a tube full of frozen shrimp and ice. That is so funny. Good job, little dude. Busted on open there. That's so cute. Look at that big dude. Here's another one over here. Whoa. Yeah.
Anywhere here.
You can see the actual baby shark in there. That's pretty cool. That's one of the decorated crabs that Jenny was
that
talking about.
That is a snail, but it's wearing.
He's got all
a
kinds of stuff on top of him.
Come on. Oh, come on.
There you go.
Big old eagle.
There's a blue one. It is so cool to see how the schools of fish swim. And this is like the same thing that we saw like when we first got here, but now we're up here.
You got a little attention.
What's up? Yeah. I can see it from the top view.
Yeah.
Whoa. I also think it's kind of cool how they have a machine that kind of like sucks in water and then pushes it back out.
It's like it's breathing.
Yeah,
underwater.
to make the whole tank sort of just like
breathe
in and out. Like it looks like everything's just moving just with in the water, but you can actually see everything kind of rise and fall. It's pretty cool. This guy likes you.
What are they going to do?
A ray is too young to do what most of the other birds are doing, which is guarding and building a nest. Rays just barely molts it for adult plumage. She doesn't have a mate yet.
There's all these little dudes out here. Yeah. So you kept a lot of this kind of stuff?
Yeah, like the rose anemone. Like I had my little clownfish that were breeding, which is cool. I had like the mushrooms that you can see here. This is like some kind of a plate coral, I forget. But, oh, the what is it? I had that coral, I had that, it's like a candy cane coral.
Wow.
I had the fan corals up here. The little zoanthids here, they get so colorful.
Cool.
Yeah. I loved them. The cardinals!
So that's
Do
an
you
actual
see that little
giant
cardinal?
Fish.
That's
Which
a,
one?
A little pajama cardinal in the back here.
Little blackfish?
He's just kind of floating right now.
No, one just flew by. Look at that, on that side, right there?
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah, the little cardinal fish. Those guys are really awesome too. Because look, they look like they're just kind of floating, you know?
Look at those fish.
Awesome.
Those are so colorful and cool.
Yeah.
This is an actual big clam, huh?
That's a real life
clam. And these little shrimp hang out, and they're like a little car wash. They wait for a fish to come by. And they'll go out there and clean them off. It's pretty funny.
Yeah.
So they're all like really excited for the fish to come over, and the fish are like, nah, dude, leave me alone. Look at him. He's like, please.
Yeah.
Please.
They wait.
I clean your gills.
I clean your gills for free.
Whoa! He's coming to get him.
Please.
He's not waiting around anymore. He's coming to get it.
Please, sir.
That's so funny.
I need to clean.
I want to see the flame angel fish again.
Yeah, he was really pretty.
To pop out. That's such a cool name, flame angel. I can imagine somebody being like XX flame angel XX.
Flame angel.
You know? XX flame angel _. There's another one.
That's him, yeah. Or one of them.
That's so
a
cool.
Flame angel.
That's
They're
awesome.
So pretty.
Wow.
These corals look great, too.
Definitely. Sure. Finally found somebody that he can hang out with, or hang on to. They're just eels just hanging out on the rocks.
This guy was really cool.
That's only a little bit creepy.
I saw a snowflake eel.
Yeah.
I had one of those. And I named him Bad Mr. Frosty.
We got little seahorses and stuff in here.
Yeah.
But in this tank, it's okay that they have those kind of anemones, because Jenny was saying those were kind of right there. Those are big pests.
In like household tanks.
Household tanks.
Yeah.
Little seahorses and stuff everywhere. That's cool.
These are really pretty too. Hey.
Thank you. Yeah, so you can bust out your camera, bro.
Swinging down.
What up?
They're so colorful.
Yeah. Chomping on some seaweed.
Yeah. It's so cool.
Yeah. Really pretty colors in these tanks.
These corals are like really pretty. They're a little bit harder to keep.
Yeah.
You have to have a pretty high water flow. Oh, that's a little mandarin goby. They're
the
really
little
pretty.
Green one?
Yeah, they're really, really, really
stuck
pretty.
Stuck behind the coral on me.
Yeah.
I saw them though. Hey. They're all chomped on that one little piece.
Mm-hmm.
What's up, dude? Get on up there.
He's coming to see you,
Jay. What's up, buddy?
I'm just making my way
He's so
around.
Spry. Look at him. Look at his little legs. Hey. He's like tall.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's feeling good.
He is a specimen, that's for sure.
Yeah.
You got a little lizard guy up there.
Oh yeah, look at him.
Look at that.
Yeah, there's actually three lizards right there. Surprise!
Oh my goodness, look at that thing. That sure would be scary to have the thing out of its cage. Oh.
That is a really cool little enclosure there. A little fishies around there. That's,
I got picked on a little
that's
bit.
Super neat.
Oh no.
That is too funny. Those little eels.
When they get spooked, they all hop into their burrows and they slowly creep back up.
And then they get creeped out and run away. That's too cool.
Garden eels?
Hermit crab, stop.
Hermit crab, leave me alone.
Leave me alone. And this guy's being a jerk. Look, he's like bullying this other one. He's like, you better stay in your hole, punk. Why are you doing that? You see that over there?
Yeah.
Why is he doing that to him?
I don't know. He's being nice.
That's not very nice. He's just stay in your hole, punk. He's like reaching all the way over there.
Hermit crab made him too. Look.
Look, the hermit crab's
like,
bullying
watch,
him.
The guy will stick his head out and like watch the hermit crab will touch him.
Get down there. Stay down there. Oh, he's trying to help him out. All his friends are trying to help him out.
Yeah.
What is this guy doing?
I don't know. He's wild.
This is so funny.
They just put like some food in there for him. They're gonna jump in there and snag it.
Look at the little shrimps going ham for it too.
Yeah.
They're like, please, please,
so
please.
So cool.
Wow.
And the one with the hermit crab on top of him bust out? Yeah, he did. He's like, get off of me, I gotta eat. And then the big mean one, I don't know where he went.
Jack, come here.
Check that out.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, all the shrimp come out of nowhere. Look at that.
Yeah.
Wrestling each other and stuff. That's so neat.
Yeah, isn't that cool?
You just tell me that these sun coral right here. It's like, you know how some of them have the little kind of like flower stuff on there? Well, this one is super happy.
Yeah.
So he's got all his little flowers out there sucking up all the food and the sunlight. But then when they're like resting or eating or whatever, they got them all sucked in there, so that's pretty neat.
Yeah. And then look at this little guy down here, the little blue spots. He's hiding out under the rock.
Yeah, I see you.
What's going on?
What are you guys doing out there?
Get off my lawn.
Okay, I'm going back.
Pretty cute. So they have like little panels, and kids can design their own little fish, and it'll populate in the little virtual aquarium. That's cute. Let's see if one of them bubbles one into existence here. That's pretty cute.
What you doing,
I'm
baby?
I'm making a fish.
You coloring yourself a little fishy?
Yeah, just a little one. I'm gonna do purple
that's
for this
cool
part.
What fish you got going on?
Hey, it's overripening it. No.
Oh man.
I'm getting too complicated for it, I think.
Yeah.
There we go.
There's some blue and there's some purple.
I'm doing some purple on mine. Mastering. I've been drawing attention for my designs from other artists. I'm learning from the master. There we go.
What a fine specimen.
It's looking pretty good. Actually, let me get some accents in here.
Yeah. Whoa.
Look at that.
Whoa, you're getting wild. Dang. You want the little blue spotted fish?
See, it thinks my somebody like sneezed on it there or something. Somebody thinks my fingers on there.
That's a pretty neat fish you made. What is that one called?
No. The spotted blue furnace fish.
The Jira fish?
No, the spotted blue furnace fish is what this
furnace
one's called.
Fish, okay.
Yeah.
I like it. I dig it.
Yeah?
You're making a flame angel almost. But with blue.
It's magical.
And green.
Yeah.
You have kids waiting, by the way.
Alright. We'll release it then. Ready?
Yep.
There he is. Oh, he's beautiful.
Look at him! Red.
Live well, fish.
Best
well.
Fish in the
shiny.
Team.
Look at him.
It's done!
Wow.
There you go.
There he goes.
Can I make one?
Off to the other one. No, we'll let the little kids do it. Good job, Ajira.
Little squids.
And then more. Look at this guy. Look at this tough guy.
more aliens. I'm walking around trying to figure out where he is, and he's like, oh.
Well, hey.
Why?
Well, hey,
I was like, is he like hiding in there somewhere? But nope. He's right here. Look at that big guy. Cool.
Check out these chunky brown arms on this stocky octopus.
It's all stretched out and stuff. So I'm out of here. A little suction on there.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's so
cool. That guy.
Pew!
Praise Helix.
Praise Helix.
God, that's creepy.
More aliens.
Aliens. All these things over here. A bunch of aliens.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cuttlefish? Definitely aliens.
Track out of my little stationery.
You think so? Spot. Yeah, these kind of change of colors. Like reddish and...
Yeah.
Ooh, he might not be like... Yeah, he might not like that. Says, you better get out of my spot, guy. I'm gonna go alien on you. Says, I'm gonna get in your spot, bro. No, you're not. He says, you are not getting in my spot. Dang. They fats. Wrestling. Oh, were you speaking to cuttlefish over there?
Look at their little fringies.
Yeah, they are. They chase each other around with their little alien fringies. Aliens. Look at this little alien guy following Jenny around. Wow.
He's so pretty.
Those are just crazy looking. Those are so cool. Oh man, he's coming to see you, Jenny. He's checking us out.
Yeah. They are so neat.
Yeah. That patterning, that's so cool.
Mm-hmm. You can just see it, like the life on it, like the color, like you just see it just.
Yep.
Just vibrating.
Yeah.
So is that cool or what, baby?
I could spend days in there.
I think we saw
looking
like
at the same things
for
hours.
We did pretty good. I'm pretty sure we saw like everything.
Yeah, we went through all of them. So that was really cool.
I know it was a lot of vlog footage of a lot of fish and stuff, but hopefully you guys enjoyed it too. We're going to swing by the room, chill for a little bit. Maybe I might hit the gym again. We'll see, depending on what we want to do.
Yeah.
Then we'll go get some dinner again. But that was a lot of fun.
Yeah, really cool.